Thank you, Mr. President. In Queens, we have a lot of small businesses, and in fact, they are the backbone.
Senator Stavisky, excuse me, on the bill?
On the bill.
On the bill.
Thank you. And they are the backbone of the economic community that is doing fairly well in much of Queens and certainly in my district. And yet, we are also a community of people who own their own homes, own shares in a corporation that own the building cooperatives, and we have renters. And our whole property tax structure is, I think, misaligned in many respects. And this bill is not going to remedy the problems that we have in Queens County and really throughout the state. And for that reason, and for the reasons expressed by Senator Krueger and Senator Brooks, I vote no.